DJ Pompey. We're at No Coast X in Chicago, Illinois. How you feeling?
Yeah.
Thank you to the Gem Theater for having us. We got Spy MC.
Spy MC, Loudmouth League, San Antonio. One time, somebody say Loudmouth!
Loudmouth!
We're still No Coast, though. And on my right from Rockford, Illinois.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Raco the Dragon.
Knowing damn well I'm way above you like an astronaut. I keep it popping like a
Super Savage, a.k.a. No Rhyme Brown, man. Hakuna Matata, man. Team Swaper, let's go.
And on my left from Baltimore.
Boy, A-Class, you know what I'm saying?
No, I don't know none of y'all. Mark and J.E., they running y'all.
Be more. No Coast, thank you for having me out. Let's get it in.
Yeah.
You know who's going first?
I'll go first.
All right. Round one on Raco.
I say, yo, can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
I said, it seemed like no matter how much hard work I put in for No Coast, it always seems like when it comes to the fans, they stay hating. But my peoples told me to stay down, stay humble, and stay patient. With a flow so heavy you can't wait it. Plus these bars so dope it'll make a crackhead steal a PlayStation now. I say, what the fuck can you do to me, freak? The shit you spit is foolery, creep. Ain't no stopping him, bitch. I'm up here dropping gems like a bad jewelry thief. Now, if you gon' cook me, do that shit with caution. That's a meth experiment, or your mans can die right next to you. That's a near-death experience, cause bitch, I'm a dragon. I can turn this ground into flames. Plus, I hang with real hustlers who turn pounds into change. Hey, I don't even need to send a round through his brain. I punch his nose upside down. I bet he drowns when it rains.
I say
they say ignorance is bliss, right? Well, I see you have no clue in this shit. For those who don't believe in me, watch what I do to this prick. I'm about to show him an unknown ratchet like, who is this bitch? I say, dog, you know it's over. I'll approach him with the toasters holstered. After that, his arms up, then his arms up like he going down on a roller coaster. I say, it's just a battle to you, but to me, it's dinner time. Cause like one of the champs, I'll grab your bitch, footlocker, bet she won't make it to the finish line. Champs, footlocker, finish line. I said, I'm gonna turn him to a vegetable, then destroy what's left of you. Cause this ain't a regular first round, my nigga. God is testing you. Cause this isn't balance, bitch. I got more talent in my left testicle now. That might not have been none of y'all concerned. But Rich Chigga, I say, but Rich Chigga getting burned. While I'm waiting with the metal tray like dinner's getting served. See, they came here for bars, not those boring nigga rounds. So I'ma smoke this whole square like I don't wanna short a nigga down. I say, and I ain't joking, tonight I'm chain smoking. Your whole species can wind up endangered like a wombat. You're not even ready for close contact. I said your whole species can wind up endangered like a wombat. You're not even ready for close contact, let alone close quarters combat. Cause tonight I made a deal with the devil, but I'm the one that wrote the contract.
He said he's gonna punch me in my nose so hard it'll drown when it rains. I'm gonna punch you so hard in your nose, it gets found in your brain. They said A-Class versus Raco is a match. That's what they think, probably. Action Bronson's homie. This about to be a big body. See, in Jack City, you was rapping about kilos and eight balls. I thought you was lying, dog. Variety of cocaine, you all kinds of soft. See, I know you're not trying to brawl. Get dropped like a Verizon call. His head hurts. I said he could drop like a Verizon call. His head stomped the canvas. Punches like latitude. A cross get landed. His right like a discount price. It caused less damage. Try to steal me with boxing gloves. You'll get caught red-handed. See, I know you always trying to talk about guns. I want to see if you really brolic or not. I mean, you roll with your forte, so you've probably been shot. I roll up on him in a powder-coated Ducati, then stop. Start blasting till he down. Wedding day, if you saw cans dragging on the ground. I take the same can and start wilding like E. Farrell when he drunk. Fear and loathing. I said, I'll wild out like E. Farrell when he drunk. Fear and loathing in Las Vegas. I keep that barrel in the trunk. My back would look like vegetarian deluxe. If I think I see a bitch in a dragon, then Nary's getting fucked. Okay. I meant to say punk, I don't watch the show.
There you go.
I said, yo, can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
I said, I hate that you use that fake-ass aggression to hide the fact you're pin lazy, boy. In fact, it drives me crazy, boy. I wanna pull from the side to the top piece recline like a lazy boy.
Hey.
I've been doing this way before. You ever felt this way before? I ain't playing, people. Yeah, I got weapons, but I don't know what they call that. Y'all look the same like Asian people.
Talk to them.
Now, for those who said I was losing, I'm here to defy the odds. Fuck with these squad, we'll have you and your whole family living in the sky like Greek gods.
Oh.
I say, fuck this lame dumb bitch. He ain't done shit. Give him a few shots. Those will be the fastest three rounds I ever came up with. Everybody like, oh, you battling A-class? I reply like, am I the only one that don't know him? Talking about some gun bars, well, I'm going to show him. That long stick will launch him through the sky like he pole voting. What? I say, as for your own style, you haven't even conceived it yet. The reason why I make these rookies look so salty, because I'm a seasoned vet. I don't even need this check, bitch. I bleed respect. Because your bars, buku lame. I'm the dragon. The shit I spit be tutu flame. I say amazing shit like, under his chin, I let a tutu bang and leave smoke blowing out his fucking top like a choo-choo train. I say, oh, you battle rap now? Well, shit, it couldn't be. You look like the type bullies make do their homework because they couldn't read. And y'all think I might be worried? I grab the gun, let it fly, now sun in the sky like bright and early. As for your career, this is it, bro. I'll approach him with an arm big as Vladimir Klitschko's. Once I let this go, it'll be shell casings in the streets the size of Swiss rolls. Well, I said, because what goes on inside my mind is bonkers. I think it's shit like, I'll split him in half and take over his block. That's how you divide and conquer, see? Because your biggest haymaker is just the mere equivalent to my left jab. Dog, you should step back. I know you really don't like me, but you gon' respect me like I'm your motherfucking stepdad. I said, I feel sorry for your family, because when they find out he dead, I know it's gon' give him grief. I put that metal to his forehead like the headband on the ninja from the Hidden Leaf.
Talk time, man. Mm.
I say, yo.
Yo.
He said in a battle, it's like a debit card, because there's no way you can see money. But if I'm in an ATM with a debit card, I literally can see money. Yo. I got his bitch on her knees taking, I got her bitch taking orders on her knees from me. I say what I want. It's a free country. See, in round two at the static pop, I'm at the docks. Y'all looking for Rock or the Dragon? Well, I'm Dragon Rock.
Oh, man.
See, I know you drove here for like 2 hours trying to have a classic match, but end up dying the same place the classic at. You literally have the worst name in battle rap. And I really can't take your presence. You can have it back. I get highly throwed in the ring. That's a ladder match.
No.
Then cooped and 2 pounds together through the cabbage patch. Then 2 pounds together through the cabbage patch. You a comic book nerd that wears Batman fitteds? What part of the game of rap is that? I have his bitch. I said I have sex with his bitch in the jacuzzi on my habitat. Then she give me the goat head in the Baphomet. He always talking about guns, but he ain't ready to go to war with it. Ex-alcoholic, he had dropped the 45th. I got a right hook for you or a switchblade I'm cordial with. That's torture shit. I put a hole in his face or a fist.
Oh,
I said, I put a right hook on you or a fist. Who you want it with? I would get a bad bitch to set you up, but you a Urkel. I said, I would get a bad bitch to set you up, but you on that awkward shit. He a Urkel. All I take is a girl next door to lure him in.
Yo, can y'all hear me?
Yep.
I say, y'all should know by now that I ain't for the games. I'm done playing with lames. This round is some good cocaine. Cause every line going straight to the brain. Fuck a filler bar. My nigga, let's get it started. I can wave that 5 in front of your mouth. It'll look like this bitch is yawning. See, only a few. I say only a few make it to the top. Though niggas try every day. It's quite hard seeing the truth when people lying in a way. Y'all never seen a dead body before? To me, it's nothing, because where I'm from, niggas die every day. See, the truth is fire. I know it burns and it hurts. If you don't do shit else from this battle, my nigga, learn from this verse. Because by now, you are just ash. Somebody get an urn for this jerk. This battle is an accident on a one-way bridge. Because either way he go, it's going to be a turn for the worse.
Oh.
What? Either way it go, it's gonna be a turn for the worse. Now the only logical reason for you to take this battle, you must not be in love with your life. I know some young niggas out here bugging, that's thugging for stripes who'll light up his day to set his soul on fire like the love of his life.
Oh!
I say like the love of your life. I say cause lyrically I got this shit on lock like Alcatraz. Max a blast and he'll be looking shady in the aftermath. And these fuck niggas got me bent. 50 shots in his semi, no G-unit, but it's 50 cent. Through his car, through his ribs, through his wig, whatever. It ain't shit cause I'm down for whatever. I know some goons who come hit your house and shots come rapidly like 16 bars out of Twista mouth.
Oh, yeah. Talk that Twista shit.
Didn't I tell you ass, I say, this is not your hometown, so realize you're not as safe. I'm only doing this battle for free because Pompey couldn't handle my required rates. So I'ma end this battle with an 8-class gun. That means I looked for and speak weird, but was likely made in the United States. Time.
Yeah!
He said in a battle,
what'd he say?
I got the baby on the side. That's a main bitch. Pretty sure that's a side bitch. Pretty sure that's a side bitch. I said, I'll pocket checks to his whole clique. It don't matter if the cash around, cause De Niro only plays a small part. Like Jackie Brown, just ask around.
Love that.
Be a comic book nerd, say he's squeezing the nine. But I don't believe it. He said he'd reload with the reload, but I ain't believing them lines. All you want is a superhero costume. You love being them guys. I'll send you to heaven with a mask on, so you can be in disguise. Dog, you can't even smoke with me. I'll have you look out like be advised. You're so awkward, you make a simple please or bye feel like an episode of CSI. I said, class is nasty. I said, class is nasty. TMI. Then the buckle light up. Please be seated sign.
Oh!
Yo. He said in a battle, he said, when my raps, mountains crash and people die. Really? People die. Pretty sure everyone here seems to be alive. Pretty much guaranteed Jim Forte had your rounds on the way here, so how did he survive? I need an advance notice if you were gonna squeeze the nine. Where's the exit? I'm gonna need some time. I'm freestyling this whole shit. I believe it rhymes.
Problem. The question is how they gon' stop us. I'm too much of a problem.